Not all superheroes wear capes. When times get tough, you can find this crew collecting emergency donations or lending their fleet to those in need.
What I'm trying to do today is to try to instill in my staff and other people that John Bailey comes in contact with, you know, that we must always go above and beyond. We did our first fundraising cruise. We had over 100 people that went. We raised almost $18,000. I just feel that we need to give back to the nonprofit community and give back and be good stewards to the community. One of the most recent things that we did is we had hurricane relief, and we sent 3 motor coaches down to Texas, and we had a great outpouring. We collected 60,000 pounds of supplies in 4 hours that we put on our motor coaches. We had about 25 pallets of supplies. We started 3 years ago with doing veterans trips down to Washington, D.C. First year, we thought we'd take a couple buses down. We ended up with 10 buses. It really got to be a little bit larger than we anticipated, but that was okay. We were doing it for the veterans and the people that gave us our freedom. It does go beyond making a profit, but it also comes back to training your staff that they understand that they must go above and beyond. And if they do that in their job, they can do that for their church, for their community center. We need to do, as working class Americans, as much as we can do to give back to those that are less fortunate.